So it says offline. Now, have you ever set up a perfect PoE camera 200 meters away and all you get is nothing? Why? Well, today, let's break down the 100 meters, 328 feet PoE curse and how to beat it. Now, see this? Power is flowing, but the data lights is mere. The camera is like, I'm alive, but lonely. Blank physics, not the cable. So power is a tank. It will crawl 600 feet if it has to. But data is like a whisper. Past 328 feet, Ethernet signal fade into the void. And the 328 feet limit isn't about power. It's about data. Beyond this, your packets get lost in the woods. So now I'm going to swap the 200 meters Ethernet cable into 100 meters to see if it works. Let's unplug everything and change it to the 100 meters Ethernet cable. Connect it to the bullet camera and also to our PoE switch. Let's see if it works. I'm going to search for the camera. I can hear the sound of the camera working. As you can see, the camera is connecting and adjusting focus. And now look at those data lights. It's party time. Now, moral of the story, if your data light is off, you should grab a tape measure. Your cable is probably auditioning for a marathon, so it's too long. But are there any solution to beat the limitations? Of course. Here we have a PoE extender. This boosters amplified data signal. Or you can choose long-range PoE switch. Now this bad boy push data to 500 feet or even more. But your device still need enough power to survive the trip. Remember, you can only extend the data, but not the power. So rule number one, always test your cable. If your data light is dead, check your length first. And 328 feet isn't the end, it's just a hurdle. But what if your power does fade? So next time, we'll tackle PoE power loss, why it happens, and how to hack it. So make sure you don't miss the drama. And I'll see you in our next video.